Hey y'all, welcome back to another edition of Eats with Fefe. We got another car bang. How y'all doing? Today, I am at the South Dallas Cafe, Homestyle Cooking Smokehouse. And I got me some banana pudding. I got me some scalloped potatoes. You see that? I also got some yams. Ooh. I'm dripping. Drip, drip. Hold on. And I got some catfish. You know how much they charge me for that? $24. Oh, I got sweet tea. I mean, unsweet tea. Just on the pricing alone, I won't be back. Let's see what this banana pudding talking about. Okay. Definitely homemade. Okay. I'm right up this window. So, check out the yams. I should have went to Sweet Georgia Brown's like I started to. Okay, a little bland, but not overly sweet. That price almost spoiled my appetite. My potato died? That's not it. Let's try them. Fish. Let's see. Fish look right though. Fish is good, but they don't give you no white bread. Come at your own risk, y'all. At your own risk. Not a winner, chicken dinner. Have any of you guys ever been to South Dallas Cafe? Anybody can take over this Dallas theme. The quality of the food is inconsistent. It don't matter if you're going to McDonald's, Burger King, Churcher. Let's not get on the barbecue joints. Anybody can easily come over to Dallas and take over the food scene. Easily. Because a majority of these restaurants that sell low budget food. So if you ever come to Dallas, check out the reviews. You might have a good wait time at a good place. But don't go nowhere where you can just walk right in. That's why you're able to walk right in, because ain't nobody trying to go in there. I said it. That food scene is whack. Whack. This is why I do most of my cooking at home. But they got the fish right. That's the only thing I can say. All right, y'all. Don't forget to be blessed, stay blessed, and be blessing somebody else. Wear your mask, wash your hands, and wash your ass. We're still in this pandemic, y'all. Till next time, y'all. Bye.